Ben Sable has lost a couple of places. Winbert Iran is third. Four is Twice the Groom and five Bane Prince, and six is Ben Sable. They jump the fourth. And Mr. Drum goes up to almost join Bimsey. And just in behind them, Winwood Iran, Twice the Groom, Vane Prince, Ben Sable over the fifth. And Bimsey maintaining this strong pace from Mr. Drum and Winwood Iran. Then comes Vane Prince and Twice the Groom. Then Thornton Gate and Ben Sable, and behind them, making a bit of ground now, is Keep Your Distance. Holy Wanderer is still the back marker, and Bimsey is still the leader as they race now towards the home turn with three flights left to jump. And at this point, I'm afraid it looks as though I haven't benefited Children in Need in any way. Ben Sable has got a lot to do. Making ground all the time is Keep Your Distance, but Bimsey still has this commanding advantage over Mr. Drum in second. Third then is Winwood Iran. Behind Winwood Iran is Thornton Gate, who's making a bit of progress. Then comes Keep Your Distance. They're into the straight now with three flights left to jump, and Bimsey has, if anything, increased his advantage. Bimsey at the third last. Jumps it clear of Thornton Gate and Winwood Iran and Mr. Drum. And then comes Holy Wanderer, who's made a little bit of ground, and then Ben Sable coming down to the second last, and Bimsey over it clear from Thornton Gate. Behind Thornton Gate, Winwood Iran, and then Holy Wanderer, then Mr. Drum. Take it, Keep Your Distance, and Ben Sable coming to the last, and Bimsey only has to jump it. Bimsey and Graham Bradley jump it neatly, get away from it fast. Thornton Gate jumps it second, Winwood around third, and four, Holy Wanderer. And as they race up towards the line, Bimsey is going to win this very comfortably indeed. It's the best turned out horse, so he's done his lad a good, plenty of good turns today. Bimsey, the comfortable winner. Second, Thornton Gate. Third, Winwood around. Fourth is Holy Wanderer. Fifth is Keep Your Distance. Six, Ben Sable, sorry about that. Seven is Mr. Drum, and behind Mr. Drum, Vane Prince, and then Twice the Groom. All nine finished, and so the result. First, number one, Bimsey, owned by Mr. Aidan J. Ryan, trained by Reg Akehurst, and ridden by Graham Bradley. Second, number eight, Thornton Gate, owned by Mr. T.H. Bennett, trained by Peter Easterby, and ridden by Russ Garrity. Third was number four, Winwood Aram, trained, owned by Mr. Andrew Shaw, trained by Carl Burke, and ridden by Sean Fox, with fourth, number five, Holy Wanderer. This is the winner, 7-2, Bimsey.
Bimsey, 7-2. Second, number eight, Thornton Gate, 8-1. Third, number four, Winwood Aram, 7-1.